rug or carpet is evaluated for cleaning needs, analyzing the fiber and thickness of the pile to determine the level of cleaning. Carpet or area rug is taken through an automated machine that removes all loose dust. This process makes cleaning quality much better. Taken through a computer-controlled wash system that automatically adjusts for the carpet's thickness and pile. Precise pressure is applied by soft circular brushes across the entire width of the carpet that cleans simultaneously and at the same time rinsing to minimize excessive exposure to water. Carpet is taken to a wringer that dries out the carpet up to 95% in 2 to 3 minutes, minimizing further water exposure while protecting your rug or carpet fibers and avoiding color mix. The remaining 5% moisture is taken through an engineered drying room that not only removes the remaining moisture but protects the carpet from every chance of growing mold. In this controlled environment, low humidity wicks out remaining moisture quickly and efficiently.